As a child hearing this story, you could never possibly understand it the way you understand it now. Our mother set you adrift in a basket to save your life!
Cast as Miriam is Sandra Bullock.
Her role is sort of the believer, the one who holds on to the faith.
I have been a slave all my life. And God has never answered my prayers until now.
She helps her brother cross over and see where he came from.
Patrick Stewart is the distinguished voice of Pharaoh Seti, while Helen Mirren is his queen.
I was seduced into playing the role when I saw the drawing of this absolutely gorgeous woman. I've always liked the idea of playing queens anyway.
Animation can be so real. You find yourself being moved by this beautifully animated person, and it's just amazing. And didn't realize how animated I was until I saw myself on film. I was like, oh God, I do that.
You will show the proper respect for a prince of Egypt.
But I am showing you all the respect you deserve. None!
Michelle Pfeiffer, I was really stunned by the way she was just going onto the mic, getting the room dark, and just bang, the scene was there. So I'm trying to get the same kind of feel for the character. My wife is a big inspiration as well for the childish kind of side of Zipporah.
We came up with the idea of a song that would be especially represent the movie and all the ambitions for it and the beauty and the positiveness of the human spirit.
When You Believe is the central song to the film. It is about both having faith and about perseverance.
Music industry recording stars Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey also perform When You Believe for the film.
You will when you believe.
I saw the quality of the artwork that the producers were dealing with. It gave it such an extraordinary kind of scope. I thought it was absolutely magnificent, and I realized that, of course, in animation you can do the most astounding things. This form is capable of giving a story like this all the grandeur and the size of the tapestry that's needed.
This film is groundbreaking, I think, for what people perceive animation to be. I think it's definitely going to change people's minds a lot. This is one of the few times I've walked out of something thinking I'm glad I'm a small part of this huge experience. It's a really nice message and a very powerful film.